How do I turn off automatic formatting in Microsoft Word? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. The trick here, or the concept, is simply that there is no such thing as automatic formatting. Or perhaps more correctly, there's no single thing as automatic formatting. It's actually a collection of settings that you do have control over that actually do several different kinds of automatic changes for you as Word tries to be helpful. Let's have a look at exactly where those are hidden. So here I am in Microsoft Word. The catch, if you will, is to hit the File menu, click on Options down below, and then hit Proofing. Proofing is where all of these magic settings happen to be, or at least start. The autocorrect options button is probably what most people are looking for because it includes a number of the kinds of either features or annoyances, depending on your own preferences, that you may want to control. Things like correcting two initial capitals or making sure that sentences are properly capitalized. There's autocorrect options buttons that you can show or not. One of the things that a lot of people don't realize is that Word kind of includes what I'd call a very rudimentary text macro kind of functionality, which means that, for example, this replace text as you type thing, if I type paren C close paren, that's going to get replaced automatically with the copyright mark. There are a number of different things predefined here, but you can add your own. You can actually make this your signature if your name is too long to type or something that you type frequently that you can shorten down to a couple of keystrokes automatically in Word. There is, of course, math autocorrect for the mathematicians among us who want to include a lot of different mathematical symbols that are not necessarily obvious or easy to type. Auto format as you type, simple things like straight quotes and smart quotes, fractions and internet network paths that get automatically hyperlinked or not. I actually turn some of these off. I leave some of them on. Exactly what those features should be set to really depends on your own preferences. Auto format deals with things like lists and if they're automatically happening for you. For example, if you type dash, space, and then start typing, Word may think that's the beginning of a list. If that's not how you operate, this might be something you would turn off. You get the idea though, there are a lot of different settings here, and you'll also notice that there's a lot of redundancy in these dialogues. We've seen the fractions half with the fraction character. That actually was on one of the other tabs as we went along here as well. Actions, this is not something that I necessarily suggest you need to play with, but you can add a number of things to the right-click menu. If anything, a date, for example, inserting a date automatically might be something that is useful to you. Again, I have all this kind of stuff turned off. That's all in the autocorrect options button. However, there are still more things here. For example, here's spelling and the kinds of things that it will do or not do for you. Same thing with grammar, the things that it will or will not do for you. The ultimate takeaway here is that auto format is not a single thing, but as long as you know where to find it in the options menu within Word, you have really granular control over the kinds of things that Word will try to automatically correct for you. And now you know where that is. Hopefully that helps you control Word and whip it into shape for whatever it is you want it to do. For comments, for updates, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/1868. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.